for Kent State. And now it's Colin Reardon's turn, the sophomore from Poland, Ohio. Last year, 12 touchdowns against 9 interceptions, off to a pretty good start efficiency-wise this year. 4 scores and 1 interception, but not a productive first 2 weeks offensively. Penn State's coming off 2 losses, 1 to Ohio University, and last week, 23-13, South Alabama. Reardon has the skills, but he will be only as effective as this possible.